I done learned from mistakes, like who's my man, who's not, like who's gonna run, who's not, like who's gonna shoot if you shot, who's gonna hold it, and who's not, who gonna choose spots.
Nah, stop.
What's good, everyone? It's the one and only NY Phenom. If you guys enjoy NFL, NBA content, want to see some more gaming content soon, give this video a like. And if you're new, go and subscribe to the channel while you're at it. Now, let's go ahead and get into this video. Listen, get my man Deshaun Watson out of Houston immediately. Get my man Deshaun Watson out of the Houston Texans organization. Did the Houston Texans really just trade away DeAndre Hopkins? Really? Really? I'm not even sure. What? So hold on. You telling me? Hold on. It's taking me a minute to process this. So, what's the Houston Texans head coach name again? I forgot. There's so much craziness is going around the world. So he gets hired as GM. And he pulls some stupid shit like this. Really? Really? Get Deshaun Watson out of Houston. Okay? This is how quarterbacks don't prosper. It's because the front office does dumb shit. Why would you trade Hopkins away? Did he demand a trade? I'm pretty sure Deshaun Hopkins wouldn't demand a trade with Deshaun Watson on the team. Okay, we're talking about arguably the best receiver in the game getting traded with an elite quarterback. What does the Houston Texans want to do? Yeah, I remember his name now. His name is so irrelevant with the dumb shit he just did in his name, Bill O'Brien. So you're gonna have an elite quarterback and you're gonna trade possibly the best receiver in the game? Really? This is ridiculous. And Bill O'Brien, listen. Bill O'Brien's, this is like suicide, okay? This is NFL suicide, okay? No team that's trying to win gets rid of elite receiver with elite quarterback, okay? I feel bad for Deshaun Watson, I really do. Deshaun Watson does not deserve to go through this. He does not. He does not deserve to go through this. Why would Bill O'Brien get rid of Hopkins? And now, well, who idea was it to pick Bill O'Brien as a GM anyway? Who idea was it to have Bill O'Brien make any front office decisions? You know how terrible of a head coach Bill O'Brien has been for like the past decade? Okay? Bill O'Brien's never been a good head coach. He's been carried by Deshaun Watson the past few years. That's the only reason he has a job. Okay? And he's gonna pull some slick shit like this? Really? Okay? I was about to, give him like a hand clap for going out for David Johnson, because David Johnson potential. I mean, we've seen David Johnson at one point be named the number one running back in the NFL. So I was going to give him a hand clap for going all out and trying to make a aggressive move to compete. But he's not competing with Hopkins. This Houston Texans team is going to be terrible. They're going to be garbage, and they're going to be right there with the Jaguars. Okay. Garbage. I mean, what is Watson supposed to do? You might as well trade Watson, okay? Because who is Watson going to throw to? Will Fuller? Will Fuller can't stay healthy for half of the league or for the half of the season, okay? Kenny Stills. This is upsetting, because I've been wanting Deshaun Watson to compete with Patrick Mahomes, Lamar Jackson, Big Ben when the Steelers get good next year. I want to see Watson compete. But how is he supposed to compete when he loses his top receiver, top three receiver in the NFL, in Hopkins? Really? Really? So what you going to do? Is the Texans plan to, sign Amari Cooper? Because Amari Cooper is not on the same level. He's not on the same atmosphere as Hopkins, okay? Let's get that right, okay? Cooper is not on the same level as Hopkins, all right? I don't want to hear any of these Dallas Cowboys fans talking about, Cooper, he's just as good as Hopkins. I don't want to hear it, okay? So, overall, the Houston Texans, this is why they're a terrible organization. This is why they never prosper. You get an elite quarterback, you get a franchise quarterback, and you treat him like this, you get rid of his number one target, okay? This is unbelievable, okay? There's really nothing much to speak about. I want Deshaun Watson out of Houston immediately, okay? Send Deshaun Watson to the Colts, okay? Well, can I really trust the Colts either? I don't know. Send Deshaun Watson to a capable organization. I mean, look at the Arizona Cardinals. Arizona Cardinals have always been a good organization. You see what they're doing for the young quarterback? Kyler Murray finna have Hopkins. He's finna have Hopkins as his number one target. And now my Seahawks have to deal with this. Unbelievable. Oh, I'm so mad at Bill O'Brien. What? So I'm gonna have to deal with this. I'm gonna have to deal with Hopkins twice a year. Okay? My NFC West division is already tough enough. And I told you the Cardinals are already going to improve next year because Kyler Murray is just going to get better and better. The chemistry is just going to get better and better. Now they get Hopkins. If you add Hopkins on your team, that's an automatic 2 or 3 wins. Just add two or three wins on the record already. This is ridiculous. I'm out, okay? Bill O'Brien, you're a piece of shit. Go jump off a bridge, okay? That's it. That's all. I'm the phenomenal one. I'm out. Deuces.
Kiss you, you bitch ass nigga. Bet the hood won't miss you, you bitch ass nigga. Might find your man dead in the ocean.
Be alright though.
No dead rappers get better promotion. While we don't laugh at death and cry.